Hey, what's going on, guys? Today we are watching Kanata no Astra, Kanata no Astra, Kanata no Astra, or Astra Lost in Space, episode 12. I am so nervous for this episode. I can't even speak properly right now. It actually took me like 5 minutes to actually hit the record button because I do not know what is going to happen going into this episode. I couldn't even theorize as to what's going to happen because the show just gets me every time. Like, I seriously don't know what to say. I'm so excited for this ep, and at the same time, I'm not excited because I feel like the worst is going to happen. But hopefully, it'll work out. Yeah, I just want to get into the episode because I've been waiting on this all week, even today, because the episode's 48 minutes. It's had a bit of delay from Funimation, and just all throughout today, just constantly refreshing and checking to when it's up. So excited to get into it, and it's going to be a long, probably emotional episode. And just got to prepare myself. Right, let's get it. Let's get comfortable. Oh, jeez. Yeah, bitch. I half agree with that, half don't. Oh, look at my boy. Oh. Yeah. I mean, good. Damn right. Especially if you want to be second in command. I don't think there's any harm in trusting him fully now because what else is there to say? Friend ship. Nice. He says, but whenever there's something good happening in the show, something really bad that's usually following. Yeah. Man just loves that active captain life. Yeah. Yeah. Imagine. Oh, Canada. What the f? What is it, these weird laughs everybody's doing? Arius's and now Charles's. That was cool. Crazy. Oh, really? True. That's crazy. Now, how do people know about this? Fair. Ugh, of course. Jeez. Language was unified and religion and weapons were removed. Wow. That's crazy. How could you so easily get rid of religion? World government. Is that really a smart idea to give the people who created the wormholes the power to destroy them? Like they weren't going to keep some for themselves. One. But you had two. Yeah. It's not 2063. Come on. There's no way people wouldn't tell their kids at some point. Okay. Yeah, they're about to die out. Wow. So the great grandparents kept the. Is when they. The great grandparents kept the secret. Cuba. So it's 2163. How do you keep that online? Ah, of course. People love wiping the history. There's a lot of foolish history people wish they could just make people forget. Yep. You'd be killed. You would 100% be shot if you tried to tell people about history. Oh, she's old. She's hella old. You look good for 140. I think they're going to get back and their originals will be arrested or killed, whatever's going to happen to them. But I do not think they will get away with telling the world the real history. They will, one, cause a world panic, which the government will not let happen. And two, be shot, probably. Killed on the spot. Oh, this feels bad. And you think you're going to do something about that? Yeah. Like a government official. I don't think it would be too hard. I don't think it would be too hard to kill off a police officer. MKPA. Isn't that the planet they were supposed to be going to? Oh, but what if her mom tells the adults before she reads the message? Oh my God, please don't. Please don't let that happen. It's been 7 days since then, 146. Oh, please God, let it work out. They could literally be shot out of the sky right now. I guarantee someone on Earth has weapons, like Earth has what Astra has weapons like that to shoot them out of the sky. Death flags everywhere, please let this show just have it. Come on. Oh my God, they have guns. Oh my God. I'm so glad this is a double episode. Otherwise, it would have just ended there. Go on. Yourself. Okay. Unfortunately, yeah. Yeah, definitely. We're gonna have to make a movie or something out of this story. Oh. Don't know about Students claim to be illegal clones and are accused of the individuals who have created them. Police investigated this claim and have taken 7 suspects into custody. Good. Also, Senator Marco Esposito is believed to be involved as well. Police plan to bring him in for questioning. Here is the interview that took place today with the students. Injuries, well. They do have a lot of food. Yeah. Oh, yes. Nice. Jeez, 'cause he's a king. Pretty much state at the time, can none of us press charges? Yeah. Good. Damn. Is that Arius's dad? Who is it? Good. 7 years after returning. Damn. Oh, damn. Well, fuck you. Oh, is this Rooney? Oh. Yes. That's hilarious. Yeah, exactly. Fantastic. Well, no. Oh, they're actually using the wormholes. Oh, I knew he'd come. Even though he's a king, what is he doing here? Yeah, exactly. Free bros going into space, finding new shit. Oh, it's teacher. I wish there was more about his teacher. And that's it, guys. That was Kenneth and Astra. Astra Lost in Space. That gets a 10 out of 10 for me. I'm so happy with how that played out. Like, the ending was perfect. It needed to be perfect. They went through so much. I'm so happy for all of them, though. I think I held myself back from crying. Yeah, it's definitely a 10 out of 10. What a great series. I hope more people realize this show's existence from the hype of the ending. I mean, I hope the rating for the show goes up and up and up. It deserves, as a whole rating, it deserves a good 8 plus out of 10. Me personally, it's going to rate it out of 10 out of 10, but it definitely deserves more viewership. So hopefully it gets that in the coming days now. Really happy I got to watch that from the beginning, through the 12 weeks or so. 12 weeks, maybe 13 if any of the episodes were delayed. I think it's 12 weeks, so. I'm happy the last episode was a double episode as well. All the cliffhangers in the show, man. I can't believe it. But they were done so well. I just shocking and gripping all the way through. I don't think I could say anything bad about the show. And again, I wish I'd started this show. I wish I'd started the reaction channel sooner, so I could have reacted to it all the way through the series. But yeah, I'm happy. Great ending. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching the 2 episodes of this anime on this reaction channel. I hope you enjoyed the episode. I certainly did. As always, have a nice rest of your day. Peace out.